A developing story, one man shot dead, another in custody. The scene, 6805 Cleveland Avenue in Kansas City, Missouri. And we're learning it may have started with a fight about a woman. KMBC 9's David Hall is live with that.
Yeah, you know, witnesses say this block has seen a lot of issues, a lot of problems recently, so they were not surprised by this shooting. Police tell us that they were called out to the 6800 block of Cleveland Avenue for this shooting. This was around 6 earlier this evening. When they arrived, they found one man dead in a car, and they found and arrested another man near the scene. Officers tell us that an argument actually led to this shooting.
Well, obviously, it's unfortunate this happens at all. Is it the third one since Saturday night, I believe, with the double homicide on Saturday night? So we come out on these things all too often, and there's just no reason for something like this.
Now, Ad Hoc, the group that's trying to fight violence in our communities, they tell us that both men shooting at each other were cousins, and they were fighting over a woman who is also their cousin. Reporting live, I'm David Hall, KMBC 9 News.